What is the meaning of the word Haman? As a noun. Old Testament. The minister of the Persian emperor who hated the Jews and was hanged for plotting to massacre them. Haman is spelled H-A-M-A-N. Haman.